And they're up. It's a pretty nice even beginning. At the start, we have entry number 10, and that Showmaster draws for your lead. Conquista Boys in second, moving up by the rail. Then comes Mater of Honor. Running in between runners comes Blue Dancer. Vermont sneaking in down on the inside. Parve and Double O comes next. Then followed by My Cup of Tea. Running second last, Dr. Choice. And El Jean and Chairman is running at the tail of the field. Heading towards the last 900. Mater of Honor in command by a length. Showmaster is on the outside. Blue Dancer is down in third, running in fourth by the rail. Far beyond down and peep on the outside is Double O. Then moving up now is My Cup of Tea, Vermont, Dr. Choice, Conquista Boy, and Elgin and Chairman still bringing up the rear. Heading towards the last 600, Mater of Honor maintaining a length and a half lead. Showmaster, Double O, moving a party outside. Blue Dancer is by the rail. My Cup of Tea, Fabian. As they turn to the last 450, Double O leading the field. Showmaster by the rail. Blue Dancer who's sneaking in. Then Mater of Honor and on the outside is My Cup of Tea, Dr. Choice. With the last 200 meters more to run, Double O leading the field at the center, moving a party outside to take second is My Cup of Tea. Elgin and Chairman coming from last, catching the first. With the last 75 meters more to run, Elgin and Chairman, My Cup of Tea. And finally, from first to last, Elgin and Chairman, My Cup of Tea, Double O, Showmaster, and Dr. Choice for your Pentapecta.